For this next exercise, we'll be working with the new AdHoc workspace feature included in PyVision 2019. To get started, we can open the display called Wind Farm Overview, which will already exist on your environments. While in run mode, we can hold Control on our keyboard and select all of the wholesale price and lost power attributes. To add these to the AdHoc workspace, we can click the new AdHoc workspace button. Now you can see all four of the selected attributes have been trended. We also have the summary table icon selected, which shows that summary table at the bottom of the workspace. It includes information like the average, minimum, and maximum of those attributes across that time range. To see the maximum wholesale price over the last 8 hours for both regions, we can ensure our ad hoc time range is set to 8 hours, and then use the table to see that the maximum wholesale price is 0.12 and 0.13, respectively. If we want to see the wholesale price for the Northeast region yesterday at 1 p.m., we can again change our time range, and then maybe use a cursor and drop that at 1 p.m. We can see the Northeast region wholesale price is in blue and corresponds to a value of around 0.11. We can close the AdHoc workspace by pressing the X. This AdHoc workspace will persist across our browser session, though, so if we go back into it, we'll see the same four attributes. The nice thing about this in PyVision 2019, though, is we can also add attributes from the search pane, not just the ones that are on our display. Let's try adding the lost revenue rate attribute for turbine PH001 to our AdHoc workspace. We can do this by right-clicking and selecting Add Data Item to AdHoc. Now we can again click our AdHoc workspace, and we can see that lost revenue rate has been added, and it corresponds to the line in red. Maybe now we don't need to see the lost revenue rate or wholesale price for the Northeast or Sirocco regions. We can uncheck these boxes to hide the traces. Other interesting features of the AdHoc workspace are the ability to convert the workspace to a display and share the AdHoc display through a URL. This could be sent to a colleague, and as long as they can connect to our PyVision web server, they'll be able to open a display and see a very similar workspace.